SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off keyboard feedback on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. When you type on your iPhone's keyboard, it's possible that you're hearing typing sounds or feeling a sort of vibration feedback called haptic. If you don't like these feedback options and you would like to turn them off, then you can disable keyboard feedback by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Sounds and Haptics option, and then you can scroll to the bottom of this screen where you're going to find a keyboard feedback option in the System Sounds and Haptics setting. Now you just need to tap on this button, and you can choose whether you want to turn off just the sound for the keyboard feedback or just the haptic for the keyboard feedback or both. I'm going to turn off both. So once it looks like this, then your iPhone is no longer going to make any sounds or play any vibration haptic feedback when you're typing on your keyboard.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.